Morning to all students and to the viewers who are seeing this video. Today I am going to tell you about TNAU and ICAR MBA ABM entrance exam guidance. I am Bharat Kumar, PG scholar. First, TNAU ABM, the exam may be online and offline. It will have 100 questions, it has no negative marks. And I have clearly mentioned this PowerPoint, the split up 75 questions will come from overall UG syllabus. 15 will be from logical and aptitude reason. 10 will be from current affairs. And you need to even prepare ICAR PG ABM syllabus for TNAU ABM exam. The application process is given in the link that I have given in this slide, and it is also given in the chat box. And there are only 7 merit seats. And they are called as for semester you have to pay 25,000. For self finance, it is around 48,000. The number of seats for each year will be around 32, and it will be slight variation 1 or 2. For any entrance exam, you need to read the PG brochure, information brochure. And in the chat box, I have given an ARM 158 pages material link that will make you to get some confidence to prepare for TNAU entrance exam. And you need to go through GK, current affairs, logical reasoning, data interpretation, and SAA comprehensive, meaning, synonyms, current affairs, like that. You need to plan your preparation in such a way that in which session you will get more marks. Like if you prepare for ABM and economics, general agri, you can score 75 marks. Aptitude and reasoning of 15 marks. So you have to prepare as per the score or maximum mark in each section, how much you will get. If you take the Department of Agriculture and Rural Management, where you will get MBA degree, you have all basic facilities. The faculties are having high experience in their teaching and research, and they have high networking. MBA means networking. After doing MBA, the major aim is to get job. All faculties are having high contacts with the with high companies, and our alumni are in very good companies, so they will come every year to recruit. We have good placements also. This year, out of 31 students, 15 were selected into different kind of corporate sectors in Tata Rallies, Reliance Retail, South Indian Bank, Federal Bank of India, then IPL Biological Private Limited, like that. Many input sector companies will come. Library is well equipped with all kind of materials. Department is having internet facility, and you are having AC classrooms, and you'll be getting guest lecture, and we have ABD, Agriculture Business Development Directorate, where the students are directly who are interested can go and join with startups. And the hostel facilities are quite impressive. You have playground, swimming pool to utilize the all resources you are having. This slide is about Department of ARM TNAU. And it also includes the Directorate of Agri Business Management Development. It's an ideathon challenge for students. If a student is coming with a good agricultural business idea, he will be awarded with 1 lakh, 2 lakh as a seed amount. Then the activities that are generally done by Agri Business Directorate, which are directly or indirectly influence MBA student, are we will have a workshop on agri business exports. How to start agri business. We have some certificate course. We have venture capital scheme. How to get money without any guarantee for starting up a business. We have a students entrepreneur club. We have hands-on training on different technologies, and we have this IDP and NAPHM scheme, where we can get a lot of funds for going for industrial visits and developing our network and infrastructure in our department. Then these are some of the activities where we have different kind of workshops, trainings, and conferences that are organized by our department. Then the next second phase of the presentation is ICAR ABM exam. I have given the link. In that link, you can clearly identify what are the universities that offer ABM, what is the seat number, roster system, application fees. One thing I want to clearly tell you is all ICAR colleges that are offering ABM will not get fellowship. Those who are which colleges are accredited by ICAR, accreditation is different, recognition is different. all ICR recognition colleges will have ICR seats. But all ICR seats will not get ICR stipend. Only the colleges which are accredited. Accredited means funded. Even though ICR recognizes a college as ICR recognized college, but the funding will be given only when it is accredited based on the facilities the college is having. So once you are making your priority list after writing an ICR ABM, you should select which college is having ICR accreditation or not. Some Central Agricultural Universities like RPCAU, CAU, Central Agricultural University, IMPAL, these all will give Central Agricultural University Fellowship, that is 3,500. Apart from that, if you are JRF, you will get 12,500 per month. If you are non-JRF, you will get 5,000 per month. The syllabus of ICR is clearly mentioned in the next slide. You have to read the application process while filling. The fees of the each college will vary accordingly. These are the this is a code number 20 is the subject code of our agribusiness management. In this we have totally 12 units and the entire syllabus is given in this, and the PDF is also attached in the description box. And it also has English, mathematics, general knowledge, social education importance and everything. You need to prepare well. The total number of seats for ICR also is given, it will change every year. And majorly, I think right now 180 or 190 are the seat number. This is a plan how to study, and the question is, and in this, this is a document that is I have attached in the chat box, where you will go to the Agri Galaxy website, where you can download the unit wise questions to practice and material. And the third thing I want to tell is, after doing BSc Agri, you can even go for, by clearing CAT, you can do an MBA. In MBA, if you want to do exclusively towards agriculture, you can do Center for Agriculture Business Management or FABM, that is available in Ahmedabad, Lucknow, and there are some private colleges like ISAB, like that. So you can do, there are also good options, but they are very costly. If you think that you want to do without money, means you need to wait. If you want to do without putting lot of money, then you can do PhD directly after UG without doing MBA by writing a statement of purpose to IIM Bangalore, IIM Lucknow. All IIMs have a program called FMP. In that, with BSc Agree, you can do PhD in MBA directly without doing PG MBA, and monthly you will get 40,000 stipend and you will get accommodation free. For that, you need to write an exam. Like GRA, TOEFL, IELTS, or IIMs will conduct a separate exam for their FMP program individually. So you need to refer all IIM colleges websites individually. Only if you look individually, you will know each college has its own parameters for eligibility criteria, its own parameters for writing exam. Even Indian Institution of Foreign Trade, IRMA, all these are good options to do MBA. Without doing CAT, we can get into all these institutions. If you are not interested in doing MBA, but still you want to be towards management side, means IIM Bangalore is offering two fellowship certificate courses like Mahatma Gandhi and C.V. Raman certificate courses. You will get 30,000 per month. BC, SC, ST community people have high possibility of getting this one. And the people who studied in Tamil medium are having more possibility of getting this one, especially from rural background. So from this presentation, I want to conclude that agribusiness management in TNAU is far better than many other colleges, and you will get placement, and the fees is comparatively very less. Here 45,000 per semester seems to be very high. When you compare to GK, VK, Punjab, it's very low. Definitely you will get job. The job getting chances are around 80% to 90%. You have all basic facilities compared to our other colleges. With respect to the State Agricultural University, ABM. If you want to go to ICR, in ICR, I will suggest you to join only South India or PAU colleges where the ABM is being offered, and check the fellowship, check the JRF, non-JRF, check the each college will have its own fee structure while filling the options, take seniors guidance. And then I want to just touch upon that IIM FMP option, which is also a good one to just think about. Overall, I wish you all the best. All study materials, previous question papers, and syllabus, everything will be attached in the chat box. I wish you all the very best and the luck. Bye.